What's up YouTube? This is my review of the Ryzen Ignition Series Performance Long Sleeve. I'm not sponsored to make this video, and I bought this shirt with my own money for the cold autumn months. If you've been following my channel for a while, you know that I'm a big Ryzen fan. They have some awesome running gear. They are actually focused on triathlon clothing, but of course they also make running gear, and I'm a big fanboy. I like the look of their running gear. It's a German company, and what's unique about them is that all their clothes are manufactured in Europe, but of course that does make them a little bit more expensive, but in the end I think that's worth it. This shirt is about 90 euros, and I'll add some b-roll so you can see the fit on me. This is a small, and as you can see, it's actually a really thin long sleeve, so if I were to pull it in the light you can actually see through it quite quickly. 95% of the shirt is made out of synthetic material. The only part that is merino wool is under the armpits, which is actually pretty cool because merino wool helps you regulate temperature. It doesn't get too hot, it doesn't get too cold either, and the sweat dries up fairly instantly. Now, I bought this for the colder weather, and I'm surprised how well it keeps me warm. When it arrived, I was surprised because it was really thin, and they said it's for colder weather. I once went out and it was 16 degrees Celsius, thinking that that would be fine, and it was way too warm. It's actually surprisingly warm in this shirt. You can of course also wear it as a base layer, but you can also just wear it on its own even when it's below 10 degrees. It's currently one of my go-to shirts when I go out for a run in the colder weather, but unfortunately it's not all great, so I ordered two shirts, both in a different color, and I bought them both in size small, and for some reason the sizes didn't match up. One was obviously a centimeter shorter than the other. I didn't make a video of that. I made some photos, so I'll post that somewhere here on the screen. As you can see, one is longer than the other, and that's kind of odd, but it just goes to show that they are not made in a factory. But it's kind of a shame that you don't really know what size you're getting if you order. I usually have this struggle with Ryzen. Sometimes I get a small, sometimes I get a medium, and it's just a lottery hoping that the sizing will be good. I often need to buy two and then send one back, which is a shame. This one is a small, and I'm half happy with that. I think I would have gone for a medium. The width is okay. I'm happy with the width. Otherwise it would be too bulky and medium, but I always like it when the shirts are a little bit longer. I prefer it when they cover my hips, and the sleeves are preferred when they go a little bit further over the hand, maybe even with a hole for the thumb, because whenever I'm running, the shirt tends to creep up and just kind of feels odd. So if Ryzen is watching this, please make your shirts a little bit longer. That's at least my preference. So that was my review of the Ryzen long sleeve. Let me know in the comments down below what you think of it. See you guys next time. Bye.